नमस्कार, खुश रहो बेटियों। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर अस्मा खान, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फैशन एंड इंटीरियर, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। सेशन नेम सिंथेटिक डाइज। इन प्रीवियस सेशन वी वर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस सिंथेटिक डाइज एंड द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सिंथेटिक डाइज। डिस्पर्स डाई इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ सिंथेटिक डाइज। डिस्पर्स डाई वर ओरिजिनली डेवलप For dyeing secondary cellulosic acetate fibers, these dyes are relatively insoluble in water and prepared for dyeing by being ground into relatively fine powder in presence of dispersing agent in the dye bath. Dispersed dye is insoluble in water. Generally, it is dye with dispersing agent and providing dilute solution in dye bath. A suspension of dye bath particle dispersion produces a dilute solution of dye, which are then absorbed by the fibers. This dye class is used to dye polyester, nylon, acetate and triacetate fiber. The famous color of dispersed dye are dispersed yellow 3, dispersed red 4 and dispersed blue 27. Sulfur dye. The sulfur dye provide a very deep shade, which have excellent resistance to washing but poor resistance to sunlight. They will dye cotton, Leland, rayon, but not brightly. A problem with sulfur dye, especially the black color, that they make the fabric tender to weaken in structure so that it break easily. Sulfur dye are applied to cotton from alkaline reducing bath with sodium sulfide and reducing agent. They are low cost and have good fastness to light washing in acid. Sulfur dye is provide dark shades. Sulfur dye is good for cotton, Leland, rayon, but not brightly. Sulfur dye black color have some problem. After dyeing, fabric is weakened. Sulfur dye is applied on cotton in alkaline reducing bath with the sodium sulfide reducing agent. Sulfur dye have good color fastness to light washing in acid. Properties. These dyes are economical dye. These are economical dye are generally used to produce dark shades such as dark green, dark blue and black. These dyes have good labeling of color and color properties. These dyes have good labeling. Good labeling means they provide deep shades and provide color fastness. The interaction between fiber and dye is established to very strong ionic bond, which are formed between the ionic group of the colorant and ammonium cations of the fiber. Chromium or the metal ion act as a bridge between the dye and the fiber, which give rise to very strong linkage, resulting excellent fastness properties. Sulfur dye is very strong ionic bond, which are formed between the ionic group of colorant and ammonium cation. Sulfur dye is dye with chromium and metal ion. It provide good color fastness, which give rise to very strong linkage. Pigment dye. In the classification, last dye is pigment dye. Pigment dye is not really dyeing. It is twist from because the pigment stick on the fabric with the help of binder. Pigment are insoluble in water. They exit in the form of finely ground molecule, milled for garment dyeing purpose into a paste. When ionic dispersing agent are added, a slightly negative charge is present. Thus, the foundation for pigment dye is bond. Pigment dye is not really dyeing. It is twist from because the pigment stick on the fabric. Pigment dye is able to print on surface. Generally, it is used in block printing. Those printings are Sanganeri Bagru, Gamti and hand block printing material. Pigment dye is able to print with binder and fixing agent. It is insoluble in water, so it is able to print only, not dye. Advantage of pigment dye. It is applicable to wide range of textile, wide garment of color available. Some brilliant fluorescent pigment are available for special application of fashion item. The process of pigment dye can also relatively cheap. The process chemical are less toxic, environment friendly and less polluting. The color fades with repeated use, just like denim. Pigment dye is found in pigment dye have wide range of colors. Example, fluorescent pigment color. They are generally available for special application. The process of pigment dye can relatively cheap. Pigment is cheap dye. The process of chemical are less toxic. It is environment friendly dye and less polluting. The color fades with repeated use, just like denim. Limitation of pigment dye. The color fading could be problem if not desired and can only be kept intact with further chemical treatment. The color fading could be a problem if not desired and can only be kept intact with further chemical treatment. The abrasion resistance hand could be unsatisfactory depending upon the pigment binder or the softener used. Dark and deep shade are better produced with dye stuff rather than pigments. Pigments colors are after repetitive use light and fad. Some patching problem, color mixing problem is found in pigment dye when the proper method or the artisan hand was not used in the dyeing or printing. This is the complete classification of synthetic dyes. In previous session, we were already discussed acid basic reactive dye, direct dye, indigo dye, after that chrome dye, azo dye, modern dye, after that so many dyes, and today we were discussed dispersed dye, sulfur dye and pigment dye. Dye have generally in synthetic dyes, we want to know the dye agent and the fixing agent and the color fastness properties. Ki after dye, they will be good for the sunlight, washing and laundering. It is important to know the student of fashion designing. This session is powered by 2.0 digital version, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you will be understand and complete session, you will be understand. If you have some query, you can comment in comment section. Thank you.